thing, which is a coin, to put it on. Then I get two guys, I've got 1p and... Wait, what? Wait, my foil disappears. Then I can go find it. Okay. Has to be the right size. I don't know if this is the right size, but I'm just gonna try. Do I covered it one piece? Gonna get one more foil. More foil. And another. Which I'm gonna rip. So close. Gonna wrap it round. Make sure they don't see the top. And you can poke some holes so when they see something, you have to run away quickly and hide. So prank three. That was it. Okay. One more prank and we're finished. The fifth prank is you're gonna need a spoon. Wait, let me get a spoon. A little spoon you're gonna get, but you're gonna get really confused. So be careful if you get yourself pranked. Put it on top, get some foil, put it on top of the spoon so they could taste, so they can't see. Gonna put it diagonal. Gonna, okay, and then you're gonna put it in your drawer, and then when somebody takes it out, they're gonna look at it very carefully. They won't notice anything, and they'll try it. It'll be like, ew, what's in this spoon? So I'm gonna put this back. Okay, guys, that was it for my video. I hope you like it. Bye, guys. Subscribe to MoneyFan. Bye.